Hello and welcome back to day 9 of Miasmata. Now, I've got some good news and I've got some bad news. The good news is that this video will be quite short and we'll be doing a lot of walking. The bad news is I'm lost, I have no idea where I am, and this video may just be walking. So, I'm using this map, I cannot tell exactly anywhere anything at all. I don't know how far I've walked. I've looked a bit on the normal map, the actual Google cheat map. But that has told me nothing at all either. That's nice. So, apparently it's... Well, I sort of know. Apparently it's supposed to be some sort of outpost around here, but I couldn't find it. So, I'm going to continue walking around in the direction I thought I knew where I was. And hopefully, I'll get back on track. Like this little path here. If I follow this, I might find another camp or an outpost or something. I'm looking for, I think it's called Outpost Polaris. Not run by the Polaris YouTube channel, thank God. Not that I dislike them, God, I wouldn't let them have anything to do with science. So Outpost Polaris is apparently in the top right-hand corner of the map. Apparently it's quite a big island. I thought it was just one big block, but it's like three main bits and then there's lots of little islands between it, so some bits you do need to actually swim for, which isn't good because I can't swim. I really can't. I don't know what's wrong with this guy, but he just really, really, really can't swim. He can do anything else except swim. And he's really good at tripping down mountains and things. I actually managed to do a Skyrim earlier and just climb up a mountain doing zigzags, which is good because near the top he almost fell down. Just I could feel him slowly pulling back. Luckily he didn't. I haven't got any medicine on me. Nope, none. I don't know anywhere. I don't know where I am or what medicines I could get from around here. Or even if I did, I have no synthesis table or anything. I can only find those in an outpost. So my only choice is pressing forward, because if I die, I'm just going to respawn back at that camp, and I'll still not know where I am, so I have to keep trying to go forward. The time is, 7 PM. I'll try and stay roughly around the edge of the water. I don't know, I don't want to get too stuck, too lost in the mainland, but anyway. No, I'm just not sure really. Tell me if you see anything, like any statues or any camps, because I might miss it. I'll go up this way. Hopefully I wouldn't, because there's a few outposts around here. Not exactly around here, but on this map. I've only been to two of them before, which isn't great. Well, it was outpost the first one and outpost Vega, which I stumbled across pretty nicely. Oh god, it's the path just ended. Is that iron? I can mine some iron. I just need to chop down so it punch a few trees. Now I'm gonna follow the path. I'm gonna hope this is the path, and hope it knows where it's going. There's some water. I think I've got plenty of that though. I need to keep going. What's it? Northeast, roughly. Oh, what's this? It doesn't look safe. I don't know if I'm gonna be safe here or not. Let's try it. Well, worst comes to worst, I'm just gonna die, aren't I? And yeah, but okay, I'm currently going southeast. Oh god, there's lots of ruins around here. This is not the place to be. Where am I? Is this a river down here? No. It's just a big ruin. That's interesting. Okay, I did find something, not exactly what I was looking for, or wanted to find at all. but I found something. Oh, wow. Yeah, I definitely found something. I wonder if there's a dungeon around here. Actually, something to make these ruins the least bit useful to me. No? I don't know what the purpose of these ruins are, really. I don't like that they don't do anything. I mean, I know they're ruins, like, the point that they're ruins is because no one's around them, that they don't do anything, but still. Oh no, hurry, hurry, hurry. Come on, climb the stairs. Come on, climb it, climb the stairs. Good. Yeah, I didn't realise it was that deep. Poor guy. That sucked to be useless. I need to go northeast. So, get out of here and turn left. So at the moment I'm going, I don't know, just right. I'm definitely going inwards. So I'm going the wrong direction anyway. But I'm finding new places, even if it's never going to be marked on my map. Ah, my lovely, annoying map. And I'm not on a path, which is great. I'm going to get lost even more. Oh, stairs. Good. I do actually need to go that direction anyway, don't I? Yeah. Haven't found any plants or anything in a while, though. Something I can actually use. Oh, there's a nice normal path, or there's a... Oh, I do need to go up this direction. Although that does look nice, that path up there. I'll see where this takes me. Come on. Just get to a camp or something. Oh, what's that? That's a statue. Calm down. Have some water. Yep. There you go. You feel better? Good. Unfortunately, no. If you want medicine, I really can't help you. And I'll never be able to help you unless you find a outpost where you can make your own medicine. Because unfortunately, there isn't a Tesco's on this island, so you can't just go buy some medicine. What the hell's that? Is that a cactus? Can we use these? Oh, please say we can. Haha! Prickly pear. I might be able to use this to find my location on the map later. Oh god, it's getting dark. I'm get the feeling I shouldn't be here. A violet cactus and a prickly pear. I'm somewhere where there is a lot of ruins. Which is interesting. Now I'm going north. I'm going westish. Need to turn right somewhere up here. Oh god, that was a... Oh, that was a frame drop and a half. I don't like that. Oh! Yes! Oh my god. Where's the bed? Screw the bed, just... Yes, that'll do. Saved. Where are we? Don't know. That's a good start. I want to find a bed for anything else. At least I've saved now. If there's a bed around here at all. Which I really hope there is. Oh, there is. Oh. I did not go the way I wanted to, but I found something even better. Which is freaking great. Now I need to make a mental clarity potion or something. And find out where I am. Or find out. I don't know. Cool. Cool, cool. Let's see. Oh, this is information on the cactuses, isn't it? We've encountered some plants and sign of function as potency enhancers. Extra strength medicine. Okay. I'll examine them first anyway. Examination tray's a little bugged, and that is a little weird. I don't know why they haven't fixed it. Do they care? I mean, this game was 2012, so they've had a year to fix bugs if they wanted to. I don't notice any updates, so I don't know if they have bothered anything. And no medicinal value. Okay, it's a cactus, so I'll leave that be. But this one has apparently some medical value. And it looks like a courgette. Oh god, that would be running out of context. And extra strength medicine. Nice. Do I have anything else I could use for extra strength? I'm gonna use, yeah, see what I can make for that one. Because I don't think I can make any. What? No! No, 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 wrong one. You frickin'... You better got that wrong. I put down the green one. Why are you doing this one? I'm confused. That's okay. Yeah, let's go see. Oh, yeah, these. These are a new flower, aren't they? Pink spotted lily. Awesome. And this place is actually safe as well, as far as I can tell, which is good. Which is really good. This has actually been a really good episode. Even if I don't know where I am, I'll make myself a mental clarity tonic, and I will find out. I know roughly the directions. If I ponder over the map, the bigger map, the Google map, a bit more. Not the actual Google map Earth, you know. But... Oh, yes. Basic medicine. This is great. And I can use that to make extra strength, can't I? So if I use those two together, I can make extra strength. Yes! You're not going to die today. Maybe tomorrow. I don't know if flowers are spawn. Oh, this is great. Okay, good. This is really good. So next time you're really, really dying, I'll use these. Oh, great. I love this place. Okay. Now. Mental clarity tonic. Doesn't say what makes it. That's helpful. Let's look at the plants individually. Actually, I should probably look at what I've got. Got a cactus. No, I need to jump up there. Okay, good. Fungus. Blue thing. There you go, I can kind of see. That one. I've got that one. Mental stimulant. Brain in emphasis. Type C poison inhibitor. This fungus can be combined during synthesis. So those inhibitor, isn't that those two? Yeah, I'll take them. I'll try them anyway. It's not like, yeah. If I'm right, awesome. If I'm wrong, darn. Oh my god! Permanent boost to your accuracy. Provide the following benefits. Indirect creature? Holds, keep still. It's a creature, holding sneak and overlay up here. Well, great, I think. I've got one of them, my brain emphasis drug. That's good, I think. This has been, I think, therefore I am. No creature, super. This is actually a really good episode. I was thinking of quitting Miasmata, but this has gave me hope. Hope in a better game. And now which one was it? It was you, wasn't it? The mental stimulant. I hope you're right. And what are you? You are mental. Okay, I haven't seen it before. Oh. Well, that's not really necessary anymore. What I need is a sonic thingy. Fine, whatever. Blue toadstool. And I can't use Agent Y. I need that, so. That's it. Type A poison inhibitor. Have I researched one of those before? No. Okay, I'm gonna take a looky round instead then. My health is okay, my perception is normal. Now I need the strength one, so if with the strength one I'll always be able to swim, I think. I think that's how it works. More cactus and things this way. I don't think the creature will ever be around here, considering it's like my base now. Wherever this is, it is my base of operations. It's an outpost. An outpost or a ruin. Or maybe an outpost ruin. Yeah, I'm not really sure. I don't really want to go too far from this place. Not yet, anyway. I'm just gonna... do something. A second... here. So, save, make sure everything's good. Oh, what's that? A big flower in the corner of the room. You look pretty important. What are you? Yes, you do look quite important. What are you? Produced research. Oh, I love this game. It knows exactly what I want right now. Okay, let's see where we are, shall we? I'm definitely going to mark it on the map as well. What does that mean? That doesn't mean anything to me. I'm in the mountainous area there, near a river. I need to go see this. Just a second. I cannot let my clarity tonic wear out yet. Okay, well, I know I am. It's, not an outpost, so it's just a ruin. And I know the direction I need to go. So, next episode, I'm going to be doing that. I'm going to sleep on this now, and then make my way off in a certain direction tomorrow. Might just take a little while longer looking at things to figure out what I need to do, where I need to go, and etc, etc. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Probably in, I don't know, Outlast. So, yes, probably in Outlast. Thanks for watching, I'll see you again next time. Bye.